album, your CD, your work, from today henceforth, know this, that anointing is what makes the difference. From today, I decree as I declare, by this anointing, Rosalie, you cease to be a human being when you take the microphone. You cease to be Rosalie when you stand and wear the ephod of heaven. When you wear the cloak of heaven. When you wear the anointing of heaven. You cease to be a woman. You become an anointed person. You become a spirit. You become power. Yoke shall be broken. Burdens will be lifted. Sickness will be healed. The Son and the Holy Spirit. Pastor Shepherd, you are anointed. In the name of the Father, the Son and the Holy Spirit. Because you have nurtured the gift in your wife, may you never be used of the enemy to bring her down. Those hands are lifted. That mouth and lips are lifted. The name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. That which is locked in him shall come out to bless his generation. From this day, he shall not be small. I declare over your family, where you have never been, you shall be. What you've never done, you shall do. What you've never achieved, you will achieve. I send you to the nations. I send you to the nations of the world. Where your songs have gone, you will go. Even where you cannot go, your songs will go. Let your songs create a transformation. Let your songs create healing. Let your songs bring wealth in the world. The mother that gave birth to you, Rosalie, we anoint you, Mama. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, for bringing a gifted woman to the world. And to every singer here, bring your hand, let me anoint you. You shall not be a small singer. You shall not be a small singer. Your songs will be heard. Because you stand by Rosalie, this anointing is rubbing on you. You shall not be small. You shall not remain small. In the name of Jesus. And as many as have come here, we prophesy, good shall visit your house. Prosperity shall visit your house.
Alichokuahidi atatenda, amini, amini.